Originally, as I understand, the Navy had reached out to the mother, but it was unknown where his whereabouts were. He didn't report back to the base, which is not in Waukegan. But it wasn't until some days later that they had some information that they uncovered that determined that he was, in fact, in Waukegan the early morning hours of the 18th.
When was he supposed to report back to the base? It just seems very strange that Great Lakes would not reach out directly to you. I just don't understand.
I don't believe that at that time they had the information that he was in Waukegan. The early morning hours of the 18th are the same time. It's the same time that he was supposed to report back to the base. As I understand it, he was supposed to be back at 2 a.m.
And so they had just not reported him missing because they didn't know where to make the report. Is that?
I can't speak for them, but what I can tell you is that when we were notified on Tuesday that we have obviously found out about the time lapse that had taken place, so we jumped into action almost immediately, and on Tuesday started our investigation and then started our search of the different areas around where he was last seen. And as we've recovered more and more video, it changes kind of like the scope of the search. Originally it was up in the downtown area a little bit more. Now we've moved it down to the lakefront because we've had those people catch on video surveillance his progression moving from the downtown area towards the lakefront.
Video surveillance.
We are still investigating that. We're aware of the video from outside of the bar, and our investigators are working with NCIS to help identify people who might be on that video.
But you have not questioned the people who were with him at the bar, his friends that were with him that night?
We have had some conversations with some people who he was with that night.
But they didn't see him again after he left?
No.
Either.
So picking things back up tomorrow, what time, and what's that effort going to look like?
Yes, I can't give you an exact time. We did start our efforts today at about 9 o'clock. I would expect that maybe it would be about the same time. Tomorrow, we're reaching out, and we have some assistance from the Navy. They might be providing some assistance with people to help search some more area out here, a little bit further down south. The area on land that we searched today extended all the way up to Greenwood Avenue and all the way down to the southern border of Waukegan on the lakefront. So it was a vast area. And I think that we did a really good job of covering it yesterday and today. Tomorrow, we're going to move a little bit further south, maybe into towards North Chicago. Obviously, the Navy base is in that direction, so we want to try and cover some ground in between here and the Navy base in case you tried to head that direction on foot.
And you said you might have some help from the Navy.
That's correct, yes. Any other questions?